was waiting for you. Listen to me. Lottie is very dear to me. She is my daughter.
You love her.
Oh, my beloved. My child.
You say so. You're innocent.
She's in danger, isn't she?
Jeez.
Why?
I could give you reasons. Her silence. Her youth. It's forbidden to make one so young, so helpless, that cannot survive on its own.
Then blame the one who made her.
Did you kill this vampire who made you both? Is that why you won't say his name? Santiago thinks you did.
We want no quarrel with him.
No, no, it's already begun. If you want to save her, send her away.
Then I leave too.
So soon? Without any of those answers you so longed for.
You said there were none.
But you asked the wrong questions. Do you know how few vampires have the stamina for immortality? How quickly they perish of their own will. The world changes. We do not. Therein lies the irony that finally kills us. I need you to make contact with this age.
Me? Don't you see? I'm not the spirit of any age. I'm at odds with everything. I always have been.
But Louis, that is the very spirit of your age. The heart of it. Your fall from grace has been the fall of a century.
The vampires in the theater?
Decadent. Useless. They can't reflect anything. But you do. You reflect its broken heart.
I felt a kind of peace at last. I had found the teacher which Lestat could never, I knew now, have been. I knew knowledge would never be withheld by Armand. It would pass through him as through a pane of glass.